Thanks a lot for coming out. It's going to be five bands all night long, you guys. It's going to be fun. First band tonight, Covered in Bees.
I think you can do better than that. We're Covered in Bees! We'll work on it as the night goes on. Thank you very much. That song was called Grumble Cakes. Does it take a moment? How's everybody doing on Halloween? What are you going as, sir?
A Canadian.
I have been there. Their women have loose morals. That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
I hear you have prescription drugs at an affordable cost.
Prescription marijuana.
But your women are loose. And we know what they say about loose women. They have health insurance provided by their government. So they can be loose! This is the day of days. We played earlier tonight in the Hall H show. It was great. We played four songs. And then they said, please stop playing songs.
What happened? What? And broke his ears.
Can I use this?
At the same time, all of this is cracked up.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, I will not dance, ladies and gentlemen. I broke a string over there and broke a pedal over here.
Negative feng shui.
I know. There should be a waterfall about where that mess of boogie is. And a sand garden somewhere where we all draw inappropriate symbols and then scribble them out, hoping the sand does not remember we drew them. We've all done it. I'm an anarchist. I'm a Nazi. I hope no one was watching. A boom and a boom.
Let's hear it for Ed, everybody. He brings two basses. Because if you've ever waited for somebody to change a bass string,
yes.
But he didn't bring two basses, did he? He stole it. He pilfered it. Like a common Canadian. Hey, thank you. You mentioned it was Halloween. All right, everybody.
You got 10 minutes of your set left.
Yep. Really? All right, 10 minutes, huh?
All right.
Okay, so we're going to take it from the
Yeah! Do we have one for night? One more? Nobody's saying no. What do you want to play? Well, this is a new one. We wrote it for Halloween, ladies and gentlemen. It's called Zombies, and we got a few in the house. Some of them are from Canada. There we call them zombies, eh?
going.
Who's running this thing?
To hear Spider Lady.
Man, we're clearing this room.
Satan does.
More like a nail bomb. Look at this place. Look at them scatter.
Egg Bot was the next to be killed.